Hey guys, and welcome to Jay's Nest. Today, we will be going over the Bebeboo Choice diaper, which is an all-in-two diaper, and it's a pocket diaper. This is a collaboration video, so thank you so much, Thea, for working with me. Today, we will go over the features, how I personally use it, and then my honest opinion will be at the end. So let's get started. This diaper is advertised to fit from 10 to 35 pounds. It has a 3x3 rise setting. It has two rows of snaps. The tabs have three snaps, one for the waist, one for the legs, and one for the hips. If you look at the other tab, you'll see that it has crossover snaps, and this adjusts the waist to make it fit a little smaller for smaller babies. This diaper also has a front tummy panel, which is a nice feature to have if you have a tummy sleeper. This diaper has a pocket opening in the front and also in the back of the diaper. One thing that I think is really cool about this diaper is that the inside is actually an athletic wicking jersey. Most pocket diapers on the market you see actually come with micro fleece or micro suede on the inside. However, this diaper is a little different. It's athletic wicking jersey, and honestly, I'm living for it. When you open up the diaper and you look on the inside, you'll actually see that this diaper has inner snaps in the front and in the back of the diaper, and you can use these snaps to make this diaper an all-in-two or an all-in-one. So technically, there are three ways that you can use this diaper. The first way that you can use this diaper is as a pocket diaper. The second way you can use this diaper is as an all-in-two by snapping in the insert and just changing the insert out after it's soiled and then replacing it with a new insert. Or you can just keep the insert snapped in at all times. When the diaper is soiled, you just throw it into the wash. So if you look at the back of this insert, you'll notice that it has four snaps. And these snaps can be used in a few different ways. You can snap the insert on top of the diaper, so snap it in the front and snap it in the back. You just stuff this diaper and use it as a pocket diaper. This is how I personally use this diaper. You can snap the insert just in the back, fold the insert in a little bit, which puts extra absorbency in the front of the diaper, which is helpful if you have a front wetter. Or you could do it the other way around. You can snap the insert only in the front of the diaper. And then of course, there's always that option of folding the back of the insert a little bit for extra absorption in the back. Another thing that you can do with these snaps on this insert alone is snap it down to make it smaller. This feature is actually really great if you're using it on a newborn or if your child just needs extra absorbency in a certain area of their diaper. So this diaper is really versatile. So now that we've seen the features, let's dive into how I use this. I like to make cloth diapering extremely uncomplicated. I really love pockets. They make up probably 80-90% of my stash. This diaper does come with an insert, but as of recently, there is an option on Bebeboo's website where you can actually purchase this diaper without an insert. So I wanted to put that in here. I thought that was important to note. I use this diaper as a pocket diaper only. I love pocket diapers. I don't use it as an all-in-one, and I don't use it as an all-in-two. As far as absorbency that goes inside the diaper, my go-to absorbency are flat cloth diapers. I really love flat cloth diapers because they wash up very easily. So I just take the flat and I fold it down into a rectangle, which is called a pad fold. And the pad fold is super easy to do, and it's a really simple way to use flats. And depending on the absorbency that my children need, sometimes I'll add the insert that comes with this diaper with the flat, so I'll pair it with the flat. But lately, my girls really haven't been heavy wetting, so that's not always necessary for us to add that extra insert. On occasion, I do use pre-folds with this diaper as well. I just fold it down into a rectangle and then stuff it into the diaper. And that's it. A very simple way to use a pocket diaper, mainly with flats and pre-folds. All right, and now we're at it. We're at the honest opinion. Let's dive into it. So the first thing that I want to say is that I'm actually in love with this athletic wicking jersey on the inside of this diaper. Not a lot of companies use athletic wicking jersey for their stage right inner, but right now it's definitely becoming one of my favorite fabrics for pocket diapers, and I actually found that to be surprising. Typically, my preference is a micro suede when it comes to a stage dry material on pocket diapers. However, the athletic wicking jersey is really growing on me at a fast rate. I would like to say that I'd like to use this for a year before I come to a full conclusion on athletic wicking jersey because I want to see how it wears. That will definitely impact how I feel about it. I will say that I do not use this as an all-in-two. There have only been just a handful of times where I've actually used this as an all-in-two. But honestly, I'm staying true to myself. I'm a pocket gal. I prefer pocket diapers. And let's talk about the insert for a second. I don't find that the insert is extremely absorbent. If you have a heavy wetter, I'm just gonna say that this insert probably isn't going to work for you by itself. You're probably gonna have to pair it with other things. I personally don't think that single inserts of any brand on the market work for heavy wetters anyways. I have used this diaper with the insert, but I mainly choose to use this diaper without the insert that it comes with. Now, Bebeboo does offer this choice shell without an insert, so that's something worth looking into if you like using your own absorbency, like me, or if you have a heavy wetter. That would be something to consider. I personally like using flats for my pocket diapers, so I love, love, love the option of being able to buy this diaper without having to get the insert. Plus, you save a few dollars when you buy it without the insert. Most of you know, I'm not crazy about hip snaps. I usually don't even use them. I do understand the importance of hip snaps because it helps prevent wing droopage, but I'm just personally not a huge fan of hip snaps on diapers. I would say overall, this diaper is definitely in my top five favorite pocket diapers. I will say that I'm not crazy about the front pocket opening. I'm not crazy about front pocket openings on any pocket diaper. I really, really like a back pocket opening that's really roomy. And I would say that the back pocket opening on this diaper is pretty roomy. I do enjoy the fit of it. And I would say that the overall fit of this diaper is actually pretty average compared to other one-size diapers on the market. It's not a small fitting diaper, but it's not a huge diaper. I would just say it's kind of average. It's in the middle. This is a diaper that I definitely recommend if you're looking into pocket diapers or a pocket diaper that's really versatile because you can use it as a pocket or an all-in-two or an all-in-one, though I think all-in-one might be reaching for some people. I think some people would never consider this an all-in-one, but I guess in a sense, if you always keep the insert snapped into the diaper, then technically it could act as that all-in-one. And Thea, she's always gone up and beyond with her kindness to not only treat me well, but to treat other influencers really well. And honestly, that means a lot to me. And it makes me feel really good to support another Filipino businesswoman because I'm actually half Filipino. So Thea, thank you so much for working with me. It's truly been a pleasure. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you learned something new today. Also, please check out the Bebeboo Facebook group if you're not already in it. I'll make sure to link that group down below so you guys can go check that out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time.